Antibiotics are one of the miracles of modern medicine. They have saved countless lives, but there's another side to them. The bacteria that live in our body, they've learned how to outwit many of our most powerful antibiotics. These drug-resistant bacteria are called superbugs. Every year, these superbugs infect more than 2 million people in the United States and kill at least 23,000. Here's how a bug becomes a superbug. When you take an antibiotic, there could be some bacteria that know how to resist that antibiotic. Well, those smart bacteria, they're the ones that survive your round of antibiotics and they flourish. And that's when you get a proliferation of superbugs. And the more that we as a community take antibiotics, the more chances the bacteria have to become resistant to them.